My name's Jim Phyllis. I'm with Chicago Pneumatic Compressor. I'm here to help you with all your compressor needs. Oil separators are used on rotary screw machines. What happens is you have an oil and an air discharge. The compressed air is being pumped out of the air end along with the oil. So what happens is that pressurized oil and air goes into what we call a combination block. That separator actually separates the oil from the air. Therefore, on the dry side of the separator element, you're getting your clean, dry air. The scavenged oil coming out of that filter is basically put back into the compressor system. If you did not have any type of oil separation on a rotary screw, then basically you would just pump all the oil right out of the machine. So it wouldn't run but 5-10 minutes at most. It has to have that to keep the oil in the system at all times. The air oil separators all are actually installed on all of our rotary screw compressors. So if it is a rotary screw, it does have this oil separator installed. For more information on any of our compressors, please visit our Expert Corner blog at cpcompressors.com.